Hey everyone, so right now I am doing resin with polymer clay lever 101, and I just wanted to show you the stickers and molds before I put the stickers in so that I can show you the after when it's done. So yeah, okay, so I have this panda sticker with a bow, Rillakuma and Kurillakuma in a macaroon, Rillakuma and, right, it's Kurillakuma and something else, and like costumes. Then a panda with a strawberry and a cupcake, a bow, and another panda. Obviously, you know, are like pandas and bows and stuff, so yeah. Okay, so here are the molds that I'm using, and I'm gonna make one of these, one of those, and a heart, and then a cube, and a bear. So yeah, then we have some cabochons, and these are the ones that she's making. Well, those are just cabochons, but then she has like cubes and other stickers there. Okay, so this is the second layer, and I poured this one already, so yeah, but I'm gonna be pouring this one, and I need to pour a really, really thin layer because I have to be able to like add glitter. So I guess I'm gonna have to like, it's like barely a coat.
Once upon a time, I believe it was a Tuesday when I caught your eye. We caught on to something, I hold on to the night. You looked me in the eye and told me you loved me. Were you just kidding? 'Cause it seems to me this thing is breaking down, we almost never speak. I don't feel welcome anymore, baby. What happened? Please tell me, 'cause one second it was perfect, now you're halfway out the door. And I stare at the phone, you still hasn't called. And then you feel so low, you can't feel nothing at all. And you flash back to when he said forever and always. Was I out of line? Did I say something way too honest? Made you run and hide like a scared little boy. I looked into your eyes, thought I knew you for a minute. Now I'm not so sure. So here's to everything coming down to nothing. Here's to silence that cuts me to the core. Where is this going?
Hey everyone, so I finished, like, they're all dried, I guess, the resin pieces, so I'm gonna pop them out, but here are the ones that Polymer Clay Lover 101 made. So there's that heart one, and then all these squares, and then we have some cabochons back there, and then she popped out two already, because she was trying to, like, see if they would, like, pop out nicely, and they really did. They're really adorable and cute. And then here are the ones that I'm gonna pop out. And I wanted to show you my cabochons first before I started. So here's the gummy bear, and I think this came out really cute. Like, really looks like a gummy bear. Yeah. And then here's the panda. Okay, so I'm gonna be popping out this one. So let's see if I can do this with one hand. Comes out there. Oh, it's still sticky. The bottom layer. I'm gonna let this dry and then I like sand it down and stuff, but there. I think it came out really cute, but it's still drying, so the top layer is still really wet. Sticky, so. 'Cause that one's really thick. But yeah, I'll, let that one just sit there. So cute. I'm gonna be painting the back of this. Not pretty easily, because we didn't use any like mold release spray or food spray or whatever. So We didn't know if it would pop out. And then here's my favorite. And then last but not least. Oh, it came out cute. Okay, so these are the ones that I made. And they're all kind of still drying. That's one of the Lover 101s. She's filming. And then this one's still drying, so I wouldn't touch it. It's okay. It's just a little sticky. So these are the ones I made. And this is my second time doing resin. The first time I also did with her, because I do not have resin myself. So yeah, these are the ones that I made, and it was lots of fun to do, and I thank her for letting me do it with her. So I will link her information and all that in the bottom bar, and yeah, go check out her videos and her resin video, that the process of hers. So anyways, yeah, talk to you guys soon. Thank you, bye.